Wow, what is this?
Khormalu.
Khormalu?
Khormalu, they give us a
Oh, like a welcome. Welcome thing. Khormalu. And in India, we have kuch aisi lete hain, hum isko bolte hain chaach. We have like same in India and we call it chaach.
Yeah.
So we have like a little bit of similar thing in India as well. We call it Akhada.
What's your name?
Ghazal.
Ghazal.
But now, we know it's from Marijuana family.
Okay. I feel like
crying. Sad. One day.
So guys, she'll be coming to India. Be ready to host her, show your places around everywhere. She'll be happy. गाइस सो वेलकम टू द न्यू वीडियो. आज का प्लान है, अभी मैं केट के साथ आया हूँ एक ट्रेडिशनल रेस्टोरेंट में. कुछ हम लोकल फूड ट्राई करने वाले हैं, कुछ कबाब हैं और कुछ और तरीके की आइटम हैं. थोड़ी गलियों में घूम घूम के मुश्किल से ये रेस्टोरेंट मिला. थोड़ा पॉपुलर है ये रेस्टोरेंट, काफ़ी कमाल का लग रहा है, आपको दिखाता हूँ. काफी अमेजिंग सा रेस्टोरेंट लग रहा
है. वाओ, व्हाट इज दिस?
खोरमालू.
खोरमालू?
खोरमालू, दे गिव अस
अ गिफ्ट. ओह, लाइक अ वेलकम. वेलकम थिंग. खोरमालू.
So which thing is which thing?
Khoresh halal. Khoresh halal.
Okay.
Dande kebab.
This is dande kebab.
Dande kebab. Nice. Native food from Kermanshah and rice.
Wow. Looks good.
Also Kermanshah is oil or fat actually.
What is it?
Kermanshah oil.
Oil.
It's native from here.
Okay. Wow.
Fat.
And do you know which meat it is made of?
I should ask.
But mostly the meat is cheese, yeah?
Yeah,
most
of the cheese.
Both of
these? It's done.
And this thing also?
It's cow.
It's cow.
It's some kind of blackberries, almond, meat, spice.
That's good.
Yeah, so it's done. It's cheap. It's cheap, yeah?
It's cheap, yeah?
खाना मंगाया है, बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. ट्राई करते हैं, टेस्ट करते हैं. और साथ में ये है थुक.
टुक.
ये काइंड ऑफ
या
सॉर्ट ऑफ योगर्ट. और इंडिया में हम कुछ ऐसी दिखती है, और इंडिया में भी हम कुछ ऐसी लेते हैं, हम इसको बोलते हैं छाछ. वी हैव लाइक सेम इन इंडिया एंड वी कॉल इट छाछ. इट्स लाइक लिटिल लाइटर, मींस अ लॉट ऑफ वाटर इन दिस, सो इट्स लिटिल लाइटर. लेकिन ये बहुत टैंकी है. Okay, so Kate, you took me to a place named Zoorkhane. So we have like a little bit of similar thing in India as well. We call it Akhada, and I also told you. And so can you please explain a little bit about Zoorkhane?
Zoorkhane is a place that people do Bostani sport in it. Bostani sport is that sport, maybe first bodybuilding exercise in the world. It's from more than 1,000 years ago, the evidence show that. It's not sort of holy, but people respect it. That's because they make the door really small. You have to respect the place and not be proud or selfish. So
it's not religious, but maybe it's like cultural.
Yeah, it's culture, it's not religious. But after Islam come to Iran, it's involved with a little bit religious. So.
Yeah, but it is not associated with any culture because it used to be very ancient.
Yeah.
It's not like Islamic anything like
Islamic.
That. No, okay. And here in this court, because we were there like for like 30 minutes, and all the people, all the participants were using different things.
Yeah.
So tell us something about that.
Everything is in there has a is a. how to say, instrument for some export. For example, one of them is the symbol of maize.
So the first thing they start with, it's like a big thing.
It's for warm thing.
But it is called?
Meal. We call it meal.
Meal.
Yeah.
Okay.
Some of them is a symbol of sword, one of them is symbol of shield.
Okay.
Another one is a symbol of arrow.
Okay.
So when they practice with that things, the muscles become stronger. That is good for fighting with that, for example, sword or shield.
Okay. And they also wear a different kind of dress because all the people were, their pants were like a little different. So it's like a kind of dress.
Yeah, I think it's lotus. We call it lotus leaf. So when you go inside, after a while, you take the lotus. And when you be more in Zoorkhane sport, the leaf become bigger and go higher. It means you are reaching the god.
Okay. And sometimes I see like in every activity there is one guy in the middle who is leading the sport. So what about him?
He's one person selected. We call it Miandar.
Miandar
is selected by Morshed. Morshed is the main leader.
Okay.
And play an instrument. Mm-hmm. A special instrument, music instrument. Mm-hmm. We call it Zarb.
Zarb.
So he played the music. Miandar lead the exercise. They compromise with each other. They have combination.
They talk with each other as well.
Yeah, they talk or they sign with each other, so they make the sport more motivated.
Yeah. And this Zoorkhane where we went, it was how old it is? You told me it's very
old. It's more than 300 years.
Yeah. And are there like more Zoorkhanes in Iran?
In Iran, yes, of course, in every city. Even in Kermanshah, we have maybe 4 or 5 more.
But you were telling me that most of them, they are becoming very touristy. Like they ask for entry ticket, but this one is not.
This one is not.
Yeah.
In most cities, it's not. But yes, Shiraz, sometimes they
They have like entry ticket and all.
No.
Yeah, and during the whole time, there was a very good music, live music that was playing on that instrument you told me.
Zap.
So tell us something about that music.
The music, especially in the past, was more than like epic song from Shahnameh poetry or, you know, how epic it was. But now they sometimes sing love songs or religious song. But
yeah, the vibe is very good, you know. It is like so
motivating.
More motivating.
And positive energy.
Yeah. I was like, okay, I should go and do this.
You should go.
And is there a problem with girls going in that? Because every time they are like mostly they are men. So
we can, in especially Zoorkhane, we can go and watch. But for practicing, no.
No. But you want to practice, I think, And you have been to that place, I think, many times.
A lot of times. You have
and,
no idea.
And still you are asking me again and again, okay, let's go again, let's go again.
Before Corona, I go there every week. Because I have a lot of guests, so we go with each other. Every week I was there.
Yeah. Okay, and also you took me to the bazaar. And so this bazaar is also an ancient bazaar that we went, where we were looking for the spices and all.
It's also
old
one. From Qajar time, maybe. More than Qajar.
Okay, it was nice. We saw some spices shop and also you took me to show some Kurdish clothes.
Kurdish fabric, shiny, blinking.
Yeah, that was super
also
cool.
The cookies for native from Kermanshah, but yes, stolen it from Kermanshah.
Okay, it was good experience. What's your name?
Ghazal. Yes.
No, hi, Ghazal. Okay, so what you were telling?
Okay, people burn this one and they said the smoke will, for example, if you have cold, it cure you and it reduce the pain.
Like me, protect you.
But sometimes they use it with this one.
But like I have seen some people like they hold something in hand and they're burning something. So this is it.
But now we know it's from marijuana family. It's all the heat. So when you really burn this and smoke, you know, smell the smoke, it's really reduce your cortisol. So it's increase your immune system. So it's really maybe cure you. That's it. It just make you feel happy.
It may make you high as well.
Yeah, a little bit. Sometimes they eat it.
Really?
Yeah, that's it.
And it's legal.
It's legal.
Wow.
The problem for that is you don't know how much the dose is, for example, how much you have to eat it.
What do you call this?
Espand.
Espand.
Don't burn it, eat it.
get the high.
Don't do that. It can kill you. Don't do that.
It's dangerous for health. These are all Kurdish clothes?
Yeah, it's one part of Kurdish for women.
These are for men?
No, it's for women.
Okay.
The hat is for women. Mm-hmm. They use as a like vest.
Okay.
Look at that.
Like over something.
The creepy one.
Okay, creepy one.
Creepy one.
Yeah.
So, अभी मैं और मेरी होस्ट केट हम एक अलग नई डिश खाने आए. मेरे को केट ने बताया था कि बहुत ही पॉपुलर डिश होती है यहाँ की. और तो इस टाइप की कोई डिश है कि व्हाट इज दिस कॉल?
व्हाट इज दिस
ऑमलेट किबाब.
दिस ऑमलेट किबाब. सो दिस इज मेड ऑफ एग. दिस ऑमलेट
एंड टोमेटो एंड किबाब.
ओके. एंड दे सर्व इट लाइक दिस. बट यू नो इन इंडिया दे जनरली दे सर्व लाइक ब्रोकन. ऑमलेट इज लाइक ब्रोकन. They make it in full. I'll show you in picture. Okay. And then what this?
Sangyak.
Sangyak. Okay.
Oh, you know we used to put the lemon juice on the kebab.
On the kebab.
The omelet, and after that we eat it. It depends on your taste, but.
But people here use a lot of lemon over. Okay.
So finally time आ गया है करमन शाह से, इस प्रोविंस से, इस जगह से और मेरी होस्ट केट से विदा लेने का. अब जा रहा हूँ मैं एक नेक्स्ट सिटी और यहाँ पे रुका मैं लगभग 3 दिन और बहुत 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 मज़ा आया. बहुत अच्छी दोस्ती हो गई. बहुत ही कमाल का टाइम रहा. सो केट आई फील लाइक I wanted to stay more, but how a backpacker travels, you know,
yeah,
we have
I know.
To keep on.
Definitely.
You yourself is a good traveler. Your Instagram profile is so good.
It's not.
It is. I'll put the link down in the description and you can follow her. She's like a very good traveler of Iran. And I hope someday you'll come to India. You wanted to come to India, right?
Yes. Yes. One day.
So guys, she'll be coming to India. Be ready to host her, show your places around everywhere. She'll be happy.
Thank you
so
much.
I'll miss you too.
How nice to meet you,
Miran. You too. No, you too. But concentrate on your work and make a lot of money and come to India. Okay. So bus hai meri 10:30 baje ki. Snap taxi bulai hai.
You
wake up,
don't
worry. Yeah.
Oh, it's heavy. No, not too. I carry more
heavier than this. Yeah, I know. I've seen your pictures. So, ये अपनी taxi आ गई है. फाइनली बहुत भागा दौड़ी करके बस तो मिल गई. इस टाइप की टिकट है. वैसे जनरली मैं टिकट ऑनलाइन करा लेता हूँ. ऑनलाइन टिकट हम करा सकते हैं. alibaba.ir है या फिर एक safar724.ir है. इनकी लोकल वेबसाइट है, उससे आप टिकट बुक करा सकते हो अगर आपके पास कार्ड है तो पे करने के लिए. जनरली मैं ऑनलाइन करा लेता हूँ, लेकिन अभी मेरे को टाइम का पक्का नहीं था क्योंकि मैं बहुत लेट हो रहा था. तो इस चक्कर में मैंने कहा यहाँ पहुँच के कराता हूँ. तो 10:30 का टाइम था बस का, लेकिन मैं पहुँचा 10:35 पे. स्टिल बस मिल गई और अभी भी खाली ही है. और इस टाइप की कोई टिकट मिली है मेरे को. बड़ा बैग मैंने नीचे रख दिया, छोटा बैग मैंने यहाँ फंसा लिया. बाकी अभी बहुत लंबा सफ़र होने वाला है. लगभग 10 घंटे लगेंगे मुझे इस वाहन पहुँचने में. तो देखते हैं. थोड़ी सी कुछ काइंड ऑफ सेमी स्लीपर बस है ये. इसका ये ऊपर आ जाता है, ये पीछे चला जाता है, तो थोड़ा बहुत सोने का जुगाड़ बन जाता है. लेकिन मैंने डे टाइम की बस ली है क्योंकि पिछली बार जब मैंने नाइट टाइम की बस ली थी तो बहुत दिक्कत हो गई थी क्योंकि इतने ढंग से सो नहीं पाते हैं इसमें. तो अभी मैं लगभग रात तक अराउंड उम्मीद है कि 8 या 9 बजे तक पहुँच जाऊँगा. इस्फाहान जो कि एक थोड़ा सा और साउथ में जाऊंगा, मैं साउथ में जा रहा हूं ईरान के, बाकी वहां पे भी आपको अलग अलग चीज़ें दिखाऊंगा, नए लोगों से मिलवाऊंगा, बहुत मज़े आने वाले हैं। बाकी आई होप आपको ये वाला वीडियो अच्छा लगा होगा, वीडियो अच्छा लगा होगा लाइक कर दो, शेयर कर दो, बेल आइकन दबा दो तभी आपको नोटिफिकेशन मिलेगी। बाकी फिर से मुलाकात होगी नेक्स्ट वीडियो में, तब तक के लिए टेक केयर, बाय बाय, सायोनारा।